the word is a contraction between embodied energy. And embodied energy is the full span of how much energy it takes to produce a product or a service to its complete lifespan. And there are three aspects of it. There's the anthropocentric embodied energy calculation, there is the capital-centric, and then there's the ecocentric, and Emergy is the ecocentric approach to calculating the embodied energy.